It was just really scary and it hurt a lot, but mostly scary.
15-year-old Bailey Braun recalls the moment she was shot in the back seat of an Uber.
I asked him, I was like, "What's happening? What's happening?" And he said, "I didn't know. I'm sorry, it went off."
Bailey and her boyfriend Alcee Zaldivar were in an Uber on their way from Hollywood to Aventura when the driver stopped to pick up another couple on Hollywood Boulevard just west of I-95.
We turned around to go look and see what was going on since they were recording each other. And as soon as we did, we were laughing about it, and we just hear a bang.
Somehow the driver's gun, which it's against Uber policy for drivers to carry, went off.
Our ears start ringing. I think something exploded in the car. I didn't feel anything yet. And when I go to get out, I lift up my leg and I just see blood pouring out.
One of the other riders snapped these photos at the scene.
People that's taking Ubers need to be protected fully.
Surveillance cameras show her running to the nearby police station for help. Bailey was rushed to the hospital. It's too early to know the extent of the damage to her foot. Meanwhile, the Uber driver is facing a misdemeanor charge of negligence.